And that's what other people don't understand. We Yolngu people around here, we lived thousands of years our own way. We owned all the land around here. Small groups on different parts. On our land, we minded our business. We had no bosses, no one telling us what to do, no one telling us what not to do. Think about that. No Australian government, no Territory government, no council, no police, no God or Jesus or Centrelink or headmaster, just us in a bush in charge of ourselves.